it was funny. After I recorded Modern Cool, I remember walking out of the Green Mill, and it wasn't out yet, and thinking, oh, this is going to change my life. And I'm not sure I wanted that. But it did change my life. I was right. It sold 120,000 copies for all original material. It was very unusual, and it changed my life. And so you're right. I would have been happy either way.